Hello, YouTubes. I'm about to take my pills. Okay. So, I take pills for lupus. And this pill is, it's cranberries and antioxidants to keep me healthy. And I have to take, three of those. So, there we go. Down and a half. Mm-hmm. Ugh. They hurt every single time I take them. Let's see. These are multivitamin. I take like 13 pills more. I'm not sure. These ones and these ones. I think these are taurine, and it keeps like infections out and stuff like that. And I think this one is another form of taurine. It's just not as yellow and probably helps my nervous system. So there's four of those. Oh, so hard to get down. Okay, so what we got here? These are some, God, I don't even know. All these white pills help me not have seizures because I have them a lot, and they smell like shit. This is Intrinza. I already know that because it smells the worst. It stinks. It smells like dirt and fish. So take those all down because they're the worst. Okay, two more. This little guy. Whoa! Lost him already. Okay. The little one is for the adrenal gland, which mine is fucked up. And the mother. What's this yellow one? The fish oil, right? Okay, this lubes up my joints because I got rheumatoid arthritis. Oh, I have hair. Look at it. It's so pretty, but it tastes so bad when you burp it back up. Okay, those are all for my lupus. See, they filled up this whole thing. Give me drugs. Google lupus, cause, or I'll make a video sometime later explaining it. Why?
Easy A's for $5 and it's a 2-day rental.
I seen Easy A. See Easy A. It's good.
You see everything.
I know. I get the goods movies. Shoo shoo. Shoo shoo.
I was playing with your tripod today.
I know you were. Is dinner ready? I might have a seizure.
I hate you.
Bye. Bye, YouTube.